No 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 no.
Do. Can I get a bike? I want a bike. I want a bike. Give me a bike. Oh, I forgot there was a cool roof up here. Pokey toy that helps you escape. He said something about Genesect. He's scheming. These weird battle rooms. I remember New Moville, that's where you could get Magnemites in the original. You could buy hyper potions already? I haven't even used a super potion yet. Where exactly am I supposed to go? I forget. Oh yeah, this leads to Verdant Turf. I remember. I can fight some dudes here. Clap. Oh my god, that was close. I Level up. Future Sight, get that out of here. Ow. Ow, 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 ow. Ow! That hurt. Let's see if we can find a third party member in this route. No! Not using a Bonsly. The dumb Bonsly, get that shit out of here. No, I don't need focus energy. No one needs focus energy.
Hello.
Six? What? I thought Cleffa was normal type. Did they change it to fairy? Probably. Smukium. Actually, steel is good against fairy. Yes. Boop. Igglybuff. Oh, it actually floats. That's nifty. That has to be like the tiniest Pokemon. It's so tiny. What is that music? like Treecko. Treecko's cool. It's a shame I have to shoot fire at it. Using Doduo, but decided against it. Chansey, I mean? It is Chansey. Huh. Interesting. Is that Blaziken? Do I get Blaziken now? Ledian, get out of here. Don't be Bonsly. Chirupi.
Revive Soda, yeah!
What is that music? I don't remember that at all.
Ah, Pichu! He don't kill.
It better not have static. Magby. It looks ready for the for a night on the town. Ow, what the hell was that? Munchlax. Elekid. Nope. I'd be surprised if Bubs weighed even a single pound. Ryolu's so cool. Actually used a Mawile. I wonder if it's good. Miracle! I like Miracle. Hello? The air is tasty. You do you, Broy. Wow, that's it? Huh. Stupid derpy eyes. I considered using the timber line, but I've actually never used an Excadrill before. I might do that. That might be my third team member. Inside of the bone. Come on, man. You're level 10. Get in there! Yes! Got him! Oh, what should his name be? That was a chat! That means I have to think of a nickname on my own. Trained up. Yeah, I'm helping you find him. Okay, bye. That's nice. Not a single trash can has had stuff in it. I thought Wally's folks lived in this town. Yeah, no. No contest for me. Whoa, what is that? That's Ducklet. Get out of here. Wait, what is... Whoa. Okay. No. Trying to scam me. There's Wally. He's so myoid. I thought Wally had his own theme. You need to get out of there, Hockey. Go, Bugs. That's some bullshit. Shockwave. No, why do you fast? Yeah. Kibble. Actually, stay. Probably faster, so I'll use a potion. Ouch! Okay, that didn't hurt that bad. Swipes. What does he have? Get rid of Buzz Board. Get rid of the literally useless move. Kirlia. Damn right I'm strong. Rock will smash you. You know, this gym might be a little less rough if we had caught Drillbur earlier.
Hey.
Forget what type Helioptile is. It's electric something, I just forget what. Stunfisk is bulky.
He's so tiny.
That's gotta be Blaziken. It has to be.
Yeah.
Hi. She's gone. She went to her friend's house. No. Yeah, I know. I looked also, I couldn't find it. I don't know. Dig, let's get the rabbit's bow. Yeah, there we go. No more dick jokes. Give me Blaze Kick. It stopped being a cock, that's true. Hey, the boss. How you doing? You are red now, I see that. He's gonna hit me with like Thunder Bite or something. Thunder Shock. Yeah, okay. Okay, yeah, there you go. Let's save. Really? That's stupid. Favorite Pokemon? Espeon. Thank you. That's smart. But it doesn't matter because Psy Shock hits physical. Ow. Was that Bolt Switch? Yeah. Wow, he just bagged his Luxio. Rotom! Switch. I think. Yeah. Hi, Will! You're hungover, drink water. Oh, that was so sick. Magneton. Yeah, I'll keep battling. Blaze kick. What? You can't just sturdy. Oh, good lord. Hungover, not drunk. Did you literally just say you don't know? Come on, Will, you're better than that. Probably will. Don't be a dick. Metal Claw, I'll take that. Scratch. Really, Hecu? Why did everyone come in all at the same time? That's kind of nuts. Welcome. Oh! Oh, that was big. The blob didn't learn Metal Claw. It was my other guy. Psychic! Oh! 90 power? Yes. Please kick. Yes. Sucker punch? Nah. That was easy. Easy as hell. Hi, Gamera. Sorry about the ranting last night. I was in a really weird mood. This ROM hack is hard compared to the original. I got a third One Piece of Yoshi. It's okay. We're rounding out the team slowly but surely. Say hello to Hip Tanaka. Can Ferret learn Rock Smash? Yes, it can. No, don't teach it to him. What? What are you talking about, Will Falcon? Oh, cool, Gamera. Soon you will be master just like us. You didn't look. Hey, Aggronite. Too bad I'm not using Aggron. It is good, Gamera. It's good, 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 good. And it's good you're playing it now. That's a chancy. You know, this might be a nice change of pace for Will. He's not gonna fight with people because he's so hungover. Could I have a bike? I need that mock bike. Yes, that's much better. I am speed! What, really? I need to test that. Okay, surely you can beat a Sun Kern. I didn't mean to hit dig. Maybe it's your settings. Maybe you can change some settings. Yeah, I don't know. I haven't tested it myself, so I don't know. God, Chikorita is so big. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Owie. Not good. Not good. Danger. 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 Really? Because that game is supposed to play at 60 FPS. That's not okay. No! There's that 90 accuracy. Two times in a row, man! Oh, cool. Yeah, just let me know when we do the Mario Kart 8 thing. This might be bad. We have a crippling weakness to water and dark on this team. Electric type. I don't know what you're talking about. Yeah, it's no longer a cock and balls. Pichu? What Pichu? You mean Hat? Hat's just chilling. Thank you, Will. At least someone's defending me. Bed, 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 bed. Dig! Don't I levitate? Yeah, that's right. That's what you get for not having levitate. Well, Will, it's a good thing we're leaving this town then. What do you mean it can't get levitate? Yes, it can. It does so get levitate because Gamera got all pissed off about it. That's why you won't play the third gen games. Aw, Chatot's so cute. Home Claws? That's a good move. Magnarize does the same damn thing! I had to kill it, Will! It was a trainer boy! How do you explain not being able to do Earthquake on Magnemite then? Because that is a thing I have run into as well. Air Balloon doesn't exist in 3rd gen. Are you sure it doesn't have Levitate sometimes in 3rd gen? Yeah, let's do one. I'll do one right alongside you. We've just been doing Mario Kart because it's fun. And a lot of people have it. Is Delcatty fairy type or just normal? I forget. Just normal, okay. Just eat a berry in the middle of a turn? You ass! It's not two turns, it's one turn. That's the thing. If we branched out to other stuff, less people would be able to play it with us. We do Mario Kart because it's pretty much the most accessible thing for multiplayer right now. We can get a lot more people in on Mario Kart than, like, say, fucking... Name a random Steam... Like Ultimate Chicken Horse. I don't know a single person that has that game. Personally. Blossom doesn't have legs? Are you sure? I've never actually seen Ultimate Chicken Horse, but it looks silly. Rose Raid is scary. Smash Bros. Is trash online, though. Actually garbage. You're right, Yakio. We could do that. I wouldn't be opposed. What do you mean, Will? I agree with you. The Smash netcode is fucking garbage. It is the netcode. And the fact that it's still peer-to-peer. I would totally host a Discord Smash tournament if people were willing to participate. I would just need a free day to do that. We can discuss rules at when that occurs, but yeah, that's what I meant, Gamera. I don't even know what that word means, Yakio. Insouciant? Hey, Bubs! Bubs is turning into Big Booger! Big Booger with hand boogers! Wow, 90 power? Give me that. Fuck Reflect. I must heal. I know the bike is so fast. I think I'm gonna go on the bike trail. Okay, so we can level up Hip Tanaka a bit on the bike trail. Oh, nice one shot. I would play it with you if I had it, Will. I'm just not good at 2D fighters. Like, at all. Hey, Sapphire.
Welcome.
I'll play X-Dive with you, same. That's frightening. I'm glad I killed it because that's frightening. Pikachu! Ouch! Digimon. I mean, Will, what do you think's gonna happen once it comes out outside of Australia?
Everyone will play it.
Plusle. I like Minun better. I never liked Plusle's cry. It always sounded like it was the smoker of the two. Oh my god, that hurt. What? Please miss. You ass! Swift doesn't miss, I'm an idiot! I know Mudslap is 20 base power, but it was in red! It was in red! Silverhead's bad special attack. That makes sense. But it was red! That's what I'm saying! Ow! Yo! I would watch that in a heartbeat, camera. That game is sick. It's stupid.
I'm mad.
That should not have happened. That was stupid. Skipping that guy for now. Because I just want to heal and then I'll go back for that last guy. You sound like me, piece of Yoshi. That guy doesn't even battle. Ride your bike in here? Damn. Hello? I don't want to play your... I'm not interested in anything you're selling. Professor Oak is watching. Yeah, you right. Hey man, just drink some water and chill out. You're gonna be okay, Will. I promise. Well, there's that revive I wasted. Cool. Thanks. I wouldn't anyway. I didn't like the gambling minigame. Boring as hell. Got him. The slot machines in Fire Red were fine, but I wouldn't spend any more than like 5 minutes at them. Gambling games are just side things that take up time and they're boring. Okay, Rotom probably has Levitate, if I had to guess. Damn, Rotom gives a lot of experience. Hey, Dustin! Good morning! I mean, it's almost... You got 10 minutes before it's also morning for me. My money! Aha! You are faster than me.
Hoot hoot! Hoot hoot! Hoot hoot!
Aw, oh, Bubs. I love you, Bubs. Bubs got a fucking banging moveset right now. Esper, noob. He's frightening! I'm disgustingly good, she says. That's not what I want. They can't put Pokemon at a higher rating. Are you kidding me? They literally can't do that. Hey now, let's not get hostile towards each other. This is a chill stream. If they were to raise the rating of Pokemon, they would get less than half the sales. Even if they just raised it to E10+, it would still affect the sales dramatically. LOL. Don't know about that. Can you add DLC content that's not consistent with the rating of the game? Silly. mod tools for a Pokemon game. Yeah, that's a good one. Nintendo would really like that. Oh my god, Slugma has like a really weird pattern going on him. I like it. Pardon? You're not a Metapod. Game design is fun to talk about. I like it. I didn't like the game corner either. It's not my favorite. I'd rather just play the game. It is goofy looking, that's why I love him. That's gonna hurt. Ow! I don't even know when he evolves. Better not be like 55 or some dumb bullshit. Thirty-one? Okay. That's not bad. I love Carnivine! Look at him, he's so silly! Ah! Bounce? I don't know about that. Actually, I'll get rid of Slash for Bounce. Just to have some coverage. Hey, thanks for the follow, Tom Burr. Whoa, that's a crazy username. Let me just type that out real quick, because it's hilarious. Thanks for the follow, dude. I love your name. I need to go heal. Yeah. Whoa, rock smash encounter. Hi, Geodude. Dude, I can't believe I already have Pokemon that are level 40 at this point in the game. That never happens when I play this. I also never go this long without having more than 3 Pokemon. Usually I find my team members within the first 2 gyms, but I just haven't been able to decide in this one apparently, even though there's more to pick from than ever. That rock with arms. He has a name! Well, those people can... can GTFO if they think like that. Are we gonna battle or something? Strength! I'm gonna give that to Furret. Right. Yo, when did I get Volt Switch? I don't remember that. That's a fucking awesome move. No one can learn it, but... Bug? When am I getting coverage for my massive water weakness? You know, that's a good question. I don't know yet. I need a grass type or a water type. There's plenty of water types in this game, but I have to get surf first. Why is water the worst type? I think bug is the worst type. Miltank so fucking fast. Yeah, no, let's get out of here. I couldn't get away. Bide takes two turns to charge, right? Am I right in that? Yes, okay. So we use Dig. Since it's faster than me, it'll go first on the turn I actually attack. Bug's always been a type. No, there's like 20 types. Hi, Gamera. Found a Miltank. Of course I'm not using that garbage, but I found it. I mean, I wouldn't say it's unnecessary, it's just stuff you have to learn. It's really not that complex.
Jesus is a ghost type.
That sucks! Get that out of here! I can't run. Shite. Bubs. Jesus. Out of here with Dragon Rage. I mean, certain bug types are good, it's just that there's not a lot of good bug types. Like, they didn't add a lot of good bug types in until, like, Gen 4 onwards. Scizor was like the only good bug type. And Scyther, I guess, before Scizor. Pinsir was good, but it wasn't like overpowered. Then that would make the game super unbalanced. Out here with competitive Pokemon. There's no type coverage for a porch light. Okay, Will, let's not go that far. I don't like competitive Pokemon, it's too luck-based. And it pretty much destroys the point of Pokemon in the first place, in my opinion. What is that? That's just a Durant. Get out of here. I don't want a Durant. What? can't believe they took out Mega Evolutions. That was like the coolest thing ever. What the fuck type is Golett? I feel like I should be doing super effective. Ground. I thought it was rock. God damn it. Sucker punch. Ditto does not have a Mega Evolution. What would he use a Mega Evolution for? Mega Transform! How is Ditto an innuendo? Explain. I guess, but... I still fail to see how that's an innuendo. Okay, does Steelix have Levitate? No, it doesn't. What? Ha 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 ha. Ha. Dude, this is stupid. Ha. Double anus. Aw, so close. It could copy Mega Evolutions? Wow. I don't think I've ever played TF2 online. I've only ever played against bots, and that was like 2 times. Smeargle doesn't get transformed. Okay, it can sketch transform. That's not the same thing. It's not. Yeah, I would totally play. I don't know what we would play it, like who we would play with. Don't you need like 10 people to play TF2? What is MVM? We could play like TTT if you guys have Gary's mod. Horde mode? Oh. That'd be my shit. I love horde modes in games. That sounds sick, Yak. I want to play that. Dude, that sounds amazing. That sounds like my kind of thing.
I'm gonna take a sip!
Yeah, okay, pursuit. Kill it! Aww. Oh no, COD zombies would be way better, but I'd still be willing to play whatever that thing was that they said. God damn it! Okay, there's an old lady house up here that healed me, so... You have to pay money to get further? That- okay. Never mind, I'm not playing that. Just out of spite. Why even have that? That's the dumbest thing I've ever heard. Oh, I see. So it's like premium mode. Never mind. Who's this asshole? Yeah, okay, give me fucking secret power, thank you. I still wouldn't do that, because that's a waste of money. I hate this. Let me leave. I didn't ask to go in your tree. Will people really buy that stuff, though? Like, that market has to be super saturated. I can't imagine that many people would buy for that stuff. Really? That's really strange. But I guess if it works... Why do you have seed bomb? Pain split? No. Get that out of here. EXP share grinding doesn't raise your EVs, though. I need to get the EVs up early so that he can fend for himself. It's the big Chungus. Look, Will. I love SMG4. I used to watch him all the time. It is really funny that they named it that. Ah, oh, Ninetales is so cool. No, not confused, Ray. I love Ninetales. Don't hit yourself, you idiot. Flamethrower? Drilber really doesn't like me right now. You actually played Pokemon Quest? Wow. Don't know many people that actually played that game. I'm sure you did. That game is garbage. Loved Pokemon Quest? Oh my god, Gamera. I couldn't stand that game. It was so boring. You gotta smack the nipples. No. No, 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 no. No. Okay, good. Are you gonna fight me? When are you gonna give me my glasses so I can go do the desert stuff? Gamera, you haven't even been to the Gold, Silver, Crystal version. Just because it's not the same doesn't mean it's not good. That is a trash mentality. Okay, that's fair, I guess. But still.
Give it a chance.
What's it sending out? Drowsy?
I should have sent out the other one instead. Oh, so close. That dude just expanded and contracted. Pharisee, no. Look at her. Yeah, Yakyo, what Yakyo said. It's not the same because it's in the future and there's more development. Technological development. That's true, that was kind of fucked up. I forgot about that part, but you were totally right. That is exactly what he's saying. He is a total Gen 1-er. The rumor come out. Does Bruno Mars is gay? Why isn't it steel type yet? Yeah, Gamera, that's literally fire red and leaf green. Y'all need to stop fighting about Pokemon, because Gamera's not going to change his mind. Yeah, and it has a shit ton of Gen 2 Pokemon. A fuck shit ton. Roar me. Yeah, but Piece of Yoshi just proved you wrong that that can't happen. Fire Red Leaf Green, the total is like 200 something, 300 something maybe, but you don't see all of them. Like, they're all in the Pokédex, but you can only find like, what, 2/3 of them? Otherwise you have to trade. Air balloons don't exist in Gen 3 though! They introduced those in Gen 5! Why only 2/3? Because... I don't know. I wish they had all of them. I'm not doing this. No. You're gonna switch out, and you're gonna like it. Just play Fire Red Omega. That makes it so you can catch any Pokemon you want in Gen 3. What'd you miss? Not much. We're just going. I agree, Gamera. This is why we should stop talking about it. Yeah. Smash is the same fucking way. That's why I just play the game and don't worry about arguing with people about it. Because no one's going to get anywhere, and it's just going to be around in circles. What the hell was that? I'm not saying avoid the concept of Pokemon. I'm just saying don't throw your opinions at people and expect them to listen. I hate you! Get out of here! I need to get off the bike, because there might be some cool Pokemon around here. See, coughing has levitate. That might be what you were thinking of, Gamera. Because Magnemite can't have levitate. Not Magnemite, it might have been coughing. But Magnemite cannot have levitate. Piece of Yoshi, can Magneton have levitate? Yeah, see, he knows his shit. I understand about coughing, because that's fucking annoying, but...
God, Blaziken is so tall, I just realized. Spin! Where's Sanelin? Where's Nick? Oh, he would love this. Find it around here. Wow, Will, is your stream that far behind? Muna, that's still just psychic, right? Just a band. Aw, man. The fuck was that? Oh, that's Bouffalant. Bouffalant is interesting. Wow, he's big. Good pun. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Fuck, dude. Spoink. He's one of my favorite Pokemon. Because he's just a springy boy. Yo, Rock Slide? Give me that. Fuck Slash. Or Hone... Well, I want Hone Claws. Fuck Slash. Stunky! No, I'll switch. It's dark. Ah, shit. I realized it as soon as I pressed the button. Their review of Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire is the biggest meme ever. Still a dumb reason to dock the score. They gave it a 7.8, and because the only negative bullet point was too much water. Oh my god. I agree with you, Yakio. Oh shit, that's not a good idea. I need to switch. GameStop ruined everything. GameStop is such a shit company. Well, we're talking about GameStop, not GameSpot. Yes, GameStop. No. Will. GameStop. The store. The counterpart to EB Games. You dense motherfucker.
Oh, so Gamera's the fuck up in this situation. It didn't do that much damage, but fucking why does Lumineon have that fucking move? Bye, Will. Thanks for stopping by. Gonna miss it. Yay. Horn drill. Isn't that the one hit KO one? Yeah. I'm not a fan of that. Gyarados. Yeah, that's really sad. Earthbound's such a good game. It deserved better than it got. Don't flinch me! Okay. You must be joking, Sapphire. It sounds arousing? Okay. I mean, it, among other things, summoned Undertale, but yeah. It's a good game, piece of Yoshi. You should play it. That's a Misdreavus. Interesting. Still don't want it, but that's interesting. Gamera, I think it was just extra frustrating for you because you're not that, like, you're not a huge fan of RPGs, and I get it. Well, the thing about Earthbound is that it came with a fucking guide that you were meant to use while you played through it. Cool guide too. You can look at it for free on Nintendo's website. Fuck, this sucks ass. Ow, that's gonna hurt. Hi, Darren X77. Hot beans. I don't know what that means, but. Yeah, okay, I get that. Giovanni's a great dude. I don't know about that. Giovanni and Zelda. Oh my god, he's huge! I don't remember him being that big. Ow.
sold his soul in toilet paper? Excuse me? Oh, the gold guy. Okay. See, I haven't played enough Twilight Princess to have known that. I need to change that eventually. I could stream it sometime. Just depends on the interest in the game, I suppose. And motivation to play it. What? Garbage. I'm so mad! Oh, it's a good thing I'm steel type. That was stupid. Need to go buy more potions. Really? See, I would much rather play Twilight Princess than Skyward Sword. No offense to Skyward Sword fans, but geez. I actually don't have the Wolf Link amiibo for that. Unless that's not what you need. What's the one you need to do quad damage? Why do more people watch Skyward Sword? It's the Ganondorf one? I mean, I have a Ganondorf amiibo. Or my roommate does. So, Ganondorf? Ganondorf. Rob Schneider is the stapler. Coming June something. Zelda 2 is awesome! What do you mean, Gamera? I would put that leagues above Skyward Sword. Zelda 2 is awesome. Yo, flamethrower? Get out of here, bounce. Zelda 2's progression system is, like, the most RPG-like out of any of them, and that's why I like it so much. That's awesome. My dad can beat Ninja Gaiden no sweat on the NES. I've watched him do it too. I've watched him beat that game without dying once. Dude, we're like almost halfway through this game and I still only have 3 team members. We gotta do something about that. It's a brag. Well, it's not a bragging point. It's so little kids can prove their point about what they're trying to say about a game. My uncle works at Nintendo, and he said that I'm right. Take that. That shit was real back in the grade school. Oh my god, the cool S. The fucking cool S. So stupid. That's right, Girder. Gligar, it's been around for a long time. I don't know if... I think it was a 90s thing and it carried over to the 2000s. Because my aunt knows about it too. Thank you.
This is a cool area. This is where I can find Solrock and Lunatone. Speaking of. Give it up, you bozos. Lol. I wonder if it's still a thing today. I really have no idea. Tangela, really? Dude, oh my god. Yeah, use Brave Bird. I hope it doesn't kill. Oh, it did kill it. Bye, Swellow. I hardly knew you. Ah, you idiot. Use another hyper potion. Or not. It was a waste of a drill run. Oh, thank God. Ah! That's frightening. I have nothing to counter that. Let's switch. Don't burn. Good. It has a life orb! This team is stacked! That's gonna hurt. Get potions? What the hell happened to that? No. Thank you, Pikachu. Jellicent is a pain in the ass. Dude! Dude. Oh, it still killed. Good. Muck. Ah! That's not good. I'm in a pickle right now. What? Where'd you find that? You made it? Wait, but... You just... How? What? Oh, I guess I have that too. It's that quick? That's crazy. Yeah, I got the notification about it though. Still. I didn't think it was that quick. Like, literally instant, huh? It's not a bad emote. I'd keep it. Dude, you are the cool S in the at the lunch table, Gamera, with that emote. Oh, good lord. Just make the tier 3 one upside down. It's literally the same thing, but technically different.
Huh.
What the shit is that? What? It's just some hands coming out of some rocks. Why? Oh, that's sad, but hello, Mr. Porg. Is that Elijah Wood in Back to the Future 2? Oh, it's just Scyther. Look at him wobble around. I think it's funny that almost all of us knew exactly what you were talking about when you said the cool S. Amazing. God. This chat is something else, I tell you what. That in your pipe and smoke it. I love that saying for some reason. There have to be spaces. There has to be spaces in between. Why is someone so stupid? Ooh.
Hello there.
Are you really gonna put that much effort in?
Man, I wish I could save first, you asshole! You fucking clod! What? Okay. Fucking Lapras then? Lapras is just water, right? I think so. Water? Really? I thought... Oh, you can't be serious. I thought that meant the grass wouldn't work on it. That's such a rare occurrence that it took me a second for it to process it. That's bad. I forgot it has Shadow Ball. Ow! Ice doesn't resist grass? Okay. I'm glad you're still here. Why are you playing Wario's Woods? I love how she started her dialogue with, I got soda pops. Let me save real quick. I haven't saved since I did the third gym. Wow, they're just kind of standing over lava. Like, no big deal. Oh, he's gonna have a mega evolution. Oh my god, Dragonair? Okay. What the fuck do I have to counter fucking dragon types? Nothing, that's what.
Oh yeah, just use two in a row. No big deal. No, yeah, I'll just waste all my psychics. Unless I get a crit! Wait, what happened there? I didn't get a crit, but it still killed. Weird. Sharpedo's gonna fuck me, dude. Yeah, get out of here with your focus sash. Might have happened is I got the special defense lowering with psychic. That might have happened and I just didn't notice. Fucking Bubs is a beast, dude. Bubs will fuck you up. Also, he didn't have a Mega Evolution and I'm disappointed. He probably was supposed to have Mega Sharpedo and it just didn't get a chance to come out. Mega the first fight? Oh, okay. I saw the thing on his chest and I figured it was supposed to be, but I guess not. Well, they're both... It depends on what game you play. One's either good or evil, depending on which game you play. Stunky.
Acrobike? How do you... Oh, you need Acrobike for that stuff. Dang it. How is Hiptonaga so fast? Faster than a Lucario and a Primeape? Damn! His weird Ninja Turtle feet. Did that to get Intimidate off. Asshole. Swallowed.
Swallow, swallow down.
Isn't it worth it now that you actually beat it? Sick of being paralyzed. It's really annoying. Why is Fairy weak to steel? What kind of sense does that make? good point. I can't think of a reason for that. Okay, let's not be getting rid of stuff. How is psychic medicine? I guess so. That still doesn't explain why steel is good against fairy. You're sturdy. What? That's a normal type move. What the fuck? Is that really the logic? No way. Oh, Yakio's got the fucking folklore. That's kind of cool, actually, that they went that far with it. And to answer your question, Gamera, it's because it doesn't go by the same... It's basically just referencing... like, folklore. It's not... The grass thing has no correlation. It makes sense that grass would be weak to fire. It's only weak to bug, ice, fire, flying. Yeah, bug, ice, fire, flying. That's not that many. What's the fifth one? Thank you. What's the fifth type? Oh, it's weak to poison too, I guess. But a lot of grass types are dual type poison, so that one doesn't really count. Because it doesn't use the same logic. And yeah, it's iron, not blades. That's why in Gen 2 they invented the Dark type to counter Psychic types. Look at his butt head. Aw, you fuck. They're not that random. They all make sense. That is 7 types, yes. Out of the 18. What incense? What? What are you talking about? I'm saying it's pretty easy to learn the types. Thank you. Not really. Rock type makes sense. Dragon makes sense. What doesn't make sense about those types? Also, what type would you add? Those aren't... What? I have no idea what you're talking about, Dustin. What? There's not a human type because humans aren't Pokemon. What? And monkey is a species. And sleep and paralyze are status effects. Dragon is not a species, it's a fucking mythological beast. Dragons aren't real, and don't tell me fucking... That one dragon. Yeah. You know that Simisear is statistically the least popular Pokemon of all time? That is a real statistic. Yo, earthquake! Move aside, drill run. The armadillo lizard? Which one? What the fuck is that? Normal and psychic make perfect logical sense. What is random about them? We don't know, Dustin, because they've only ever added, like, a couple since the beginning. They've only ever added, like, Dark, Steel, and Fairy since Gen 1.
does it matter how they pick them? It seems like an irrelevant point. Yeah, why does it matter? It's not random! Why question it is all I'm asking. Like, it is what it is. They were picked because. That's it. Dumpstering this fucking gym right now. Calling certain Pokemon outdated. That's kind of poopy. Any ethers? Yes. Thank you. That's why I like these ROM hacks that add all the Pokemon to the region, because that way you don't have to worry about possibly not seeing your favorite Pokemon, because it'll be there. You just gotta find it. And it's gonna piss me off.
maybe trash in usability, but some people like trash Pokemon just because they look cool. What did I say? It's gonna have Torkoal and it's gonna piss me off. Because watch this, it's not gonna one-hit kill. Goddamn. Punch Tanaka's a beast, dude. That was easy as shit. That is not a fair comparison, Yakio. Yeah, I just did. I'm just like, thank you, next. Oh my god, I love that emote. Poor Wooper. I got the goggles. No, I don't want to go back to Petalburg right now. I want to go through that desert. Wooper is adorable. I love him. Goggles. I love that there's a Pokemon called Crustle. Love that emote. There is no reason for it to exist, and that is why it is funny. That guy like three times and he didn't want to. remember Sigilyph being a pain in the ass in Black and White. Fissure. Oh, it's one of those ass moves. Would you like to fight me, sir? Krokorok's cry is literally just a fucking guitar. Still don't have a way to deal with dragon types. Effectively, anyway. I don't remember that Pokemon at all. Oh, that's just great. That must be from Gen 6, because I don't recognize that at all. It is Gen 6, okay. I don't know Gen 6, 7, or 8 very well. So... I played the games, I just don't remember the Pokemon because I hated X and Y. Female Hippowdon, though. The male one is more brown.
Bye, Dustin. Thanks for stopping by. The region was just really bland, and there was no post-game. You caught Mewtwo and Zygarde, and that was it. Sun and Moon have really good stories, though. Like, it's probably the best in the series in terms of story. And Gen 5 had really good story, too. Oh, I completely fucked myself by staying in on this guy. I wasn't paying attention. Do you, I suppose. I think there's a ton of cool looking Pokemon in Gen 7 and 8. Like, there's a super cool dragon type thing. It looks like a Chinese dragon in Gen 7. I think it's called. You hated Gen 5? What? I love Gen 5. I suppose if you don't really care about story, Gen 5 is pretty eh. I like Gen 5, though. I suppose agree to disagree. No, I don't want to leave yet. I don't think I explored the whole thing. Gen 3 and 4 are my favorites. I've said that before, but I'll say it again. Dude, Pokemon Battle Frontier was a solid anime. The theme song for Battle Frontier is my favorite. Thank you.
Oh, yeah. I love, Blaze Black and Volt White. Those really made me appreciate the game a lot more. Because you can actually catch Pokemon outside of Gen 5. Because Gen 5 did something I hated, where during the main story, you couldn't find anything except for Gen 5 Pokemon. And it was stupid. I guess. Yeah, but what if I don't want to use new Pokemon? I mean, obviously, the starter, but like... They shouldn't have limited it to just the Gen 5, because it got stale real quick. Black 2 and White 2 fixed that too, I think. Because you could find stuff that wasn't Gen 5. Right, but then you see the same fucking Pokemon all over the damn place. Wait, she's... Oh, never mind, she's there. Black 2 and White 2 are better than... The X and Y starters were pretty fucking garbage. I agree. It's another reason I didn't like X and Y. Starters were actual trash. The only cool one was Greninja. And I didn't want to pick Froakie because Froakie was stupid looking. Anyway, I think I'm gonna hop off for tonight. This was a good stream. Appreciate all of you that watched. But I'll see you later. Yeah, Yakio, me too. That was the one I picked also. Anyway, I'll talk to you guys later. Peace!